It's the Joe Show, starring Joe, doing all sorts of Joe things. Not your average Joe, and also he can walk.
Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. The sun in the sky has a smile on his face, and he's shining a salute to the American race. Oh boy, it's swell to say, good morning, USA.
Good morning, USA.
Hey, Quagmire, you're a sex guy. You watch any good, pornos lately?
I mean, I guess.
So what's your pleasure? What kind of movies you like?
I don't know. MILF stuff's kind of cool. What about you?
Me, I have very particular tastes. I like a soapy bottom.
What?
A soft core soaped up butts, like from a PG-13 camp movie. I can't get enough of it. Drives me wild.
Okay, let's talk about something else.
All right, it's kind of too cool for the air conditioner and too warm for the heater, huh? Ah, gotta walk that boner off, huh? Yeah. I'll be honest, it was nice to be acknowledged by the chief for once. Usually he's just reminded me that whatever punk I'm roughing up ain't worth it. You son of a bitch! I oughta kill you right here! Hey! This punk's not worth it. You're right.
You're not worth it.
Ouch. That's one of those words that if you say it over and over, it starts to sound silly.
Joe, you need to take a class on small talk.
You're not gonna believe this. I'm in one. It sure is cloudy today.
Good. You could have also responded to Janet, who said her son died.
I'm sorry your son died on such a cloudy day.
Prank call!
Oh, yeah, I get a lot of those. I can never figure out who it is. Who is this?
Wheelie, wheelie, stupid head. Bet you wish that you were dead.
Listen, I don't know who this is, but you better cut it out. I'm a cop, you know.
Oh, what, are you gonna report me on your can't walkie-talkie?
I'm gonna hang up now.
No, wait. I got three more of these I wrote on a napkin.
All right, three more.
Morning, Officer Swanson.
Oh, hey, Nora. Listen, I...
It's okay, Joe. You don't need to explain. I stepped over the line at the bar last night, and I'm sorry.
It's not that I don't find you attractive. I do. I just... I'm married, and...
I get it. I totally understand, Joe.
Excuse me. Hello.
Joe?
Bonnie?
Oh, I meant to call someone else.
Oh.
Yeah.
So how is everything?
Didn't Bonnie have that affair in Paris?
He used his stinky French wiener to defile her.
Didn't Bonnie have that affair in Paris?
He used his stinky French wiener to defile her.
Hey, Quagmire, we're in Joe's head. Hey, let's mess with him. I'm gonna leave a fart trapped in here. All right, let's get out of here.
They call this a trattoria? More like a ristorante to me. Look at that fresco. Supposed to be the hills of Elba. Not once you've seen them.
Are you ready to order?
See. Let me handle this, Peter. Two spaghettis and a chicken fingers.
I won a deep voice contest with Joe yesterday.
I heard you coming.
I made myself heard.
Where have you come from?
I've come from where I've been.
You still riding with that mangy polecat, Fletcher?
Fletcher met the long arm of the law at the wrong end of a shotgun and the deep end of a grave at the far end of a dead-end road.
Winner! Look, Lois, Joe is one of my best friends, all right? I'm only doing this to help him. Besides, wait till you hear my Joe voice.
God, I hate being stuck in this chair.
No, Peter, that fights it. Plus, there's also a lot of personal stuff about me that only my dad would know.
Relax, Joe. We just gotta fool him for a couple days. And besides, Bonnie's been coaching me all afternoon. You went to William Windsor Elementary School. Your favorite pie is rhubarb. Oh, man, I'm drawing a blank.
No, that's all there is. You got it.
Now, Joe, you owe this family. I didn't tell anyone about your Fiona Apple tribute video.
I've been a bad, bad girl. I've been careless with a delicate man, and it's a sad, sad world.
when a girl will break a boy just because she can. I'm broken.
Joe, open the garage.
I've earned this private time.
Saying, Peter, Bonnie's always making me do all these impossible household tasks.
Joe, make sure you get all the tire tracks out of the carpet.
With it, Bonnie! There are tracks! People make tracks!
Hey, Bonnie, what's a five-letter word for marriage?
Fraud.
It's gotta start with a U. Union! Boy, you stink at this. I think that belongs to me. I'm sorry you had to find out this way.
Okay.
You won't tell anyone, will you?
No.
You can tell people.
Hey, everything okay in there? I heard shouting.
Dog, answer it. Tell him yes, everything's fine.
Yes, Joe, everything's fine.
Oh, okay, good.
Make fun of his wheelchair.
What?
What?
Do it. Say, ha 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 ha, you're in a wheelchair.
Ha 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 ha, you're in a wheelchair.
What's that supposed to mean?
Say, I bet you can't get a boner.
I bet you can't get a boner.
That's not very nice, Brian.
Neither is your mother's ass.
Neither is your mother's ass.
Well, I'll give you that one.
Now tell him you've always thought he was handsome.
I've always thought you were handsome.
Well, I gotta tell you, Brian, I'm relieved to hear you say that. Please call me if you see any sign of Stewie.
Tell him, ha 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 ha, just kidding about the handsome thing.
Oh, come on.
Do it!
Come on, that meant a lot to him.
Ha 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 ha, just kidding about the handsome thing.
Ah, well, that's disappointing. I needed that boost today. All right, I'll see you later.
Ooh, there's Joe. Say, Joe, I think you're cool.
Joe, I think you're cool.
Well, thank you, Brian. That's gonna get me through the rest of this yard work.
No, just kidding. You suck.
No, just kidding. You suck.
Queer.
Queer?
Ah, well, there goes my smile.
Come on, Bonnie. It's Joe's turn.
Okay, here we go. Crippled guy. Cheating wife. Cheating wife of a crippled guy. A dog. Something with a dog. Dog kiss.
I think that's time. Your turn is over.
Oh, sounds like dog kisses crippled guy's wife at your party. Wait, I know it. The other night at your party, Brian kissed Bonnie.
What?
Bonnie, is this true?
Oh my God.
Hi, Joe.
Hi, Brian.
Look, I want to apologize for what happened. I didn't mean to kiss Bonnie. Everybody had a little too much to drink. It just happened. I hope we're still cool.
Hey, don't worry about it. It was a crazy party. We ran out of salsa. How do you run out of salsa? Anyway, we're good.
Oh, really? Oh, thank God. I was worried you'd be mad.
Mad? At my buddy Brian? Not a chance.
Hey, is that your car? What? No! What's he doing? My car was parked legally!
Well, maybe your car violated some sort of unspoken boundary. One that nobody bothers to codify because it's just common decency.
Hey, Joe, is that the guy?
Read your text, Jerry. Not supposed to say you know me. Well, I hope your day gets better, Brian, but I wouldn't count on it. I'm in a box. That's the back of the box.
You're not supposed to talk.
Well, how else are you gonna know I'm in a box?
Joe, you gotta help me. My picture's in the paper and everything. Well, everybody knew that Bob Iger thing, but you gotta help me, Joe.
No way. You should have thought of that before you committed a victimless crime between consenting adults in a commercial arrangement, which also created jobs and contributed tax dollars to the community. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go watch Bob Iger drain threes at the local gym.
We've gotta think of something to make Joe drop the charges.
I don't know, he seemed pretty insistent.
Trust me, Joe can be pretty easily influenced.
I get no doubt!
Oh no! Yeah! Good! Oh no! Hey, welcome to Bonnie's 29th birthday party. I can't keep this up. She's 46.
Here, we brought you guys an orchid from Trader Joe's because we don't know or care about any of your interests.
Well, I put together some videos for Bonnie's party. Here we are on our honeymoon. Yeah, Cabo was great. We even went back for our 10th anniversary. Better wrap it up, honey. Todd's coming in. I just bought it yesterday. Isn't it beautiful?
Cripple, 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 cripple!
Damn it!
Fuck for a guy who looks like a dad at a Dave Matthews concert. Everybody hates how you dress. Right, Joe?
Sorry. I stay out of fashion debates. I've been burned one too many times. Hey, guys. Notice anything different?
Yeah, Minetti's got a hot new look.
The whole thing. It just works.
Minetti! Okay, so hi, folks, and thank you all for coming. I know this would have been a great day to surf.
That's not a joke!
Anyway, this is the hopeful squirrel. There once was a handicapped squirrel who could not climb trees to get food. Okay, next page. The squirrel, the same squirrel from the first page, hoped that the other animals would share their food with him. Please, said the hopeful squirrel, if you could all spare just one nut, I too could survive the winter. Sorry about that.
Mommy, I don't like the wheel man.
But none of the other animals would share with the hopeful squirrel. Hey, eyes front, I'm talking!
Don't tell my kid what to do.
Well, maybe if you did, I wouldn't have to. Shut up, this is free!
You know why it's free? Because it sucks.
Quagmire?
I think it might be time to leave.